You're about to learn the underground fat-burning secrets of elite bodybuilders, celebrities, and fitness gurus who use a little-known extreme diet system that literally forces your body to melt away 1 to 2 pounds of stubborn body fat every single day for the first 7 days, and then another 3/4 to 1 full pound of fat every day in the 2 weeks that follow. And yes, these results are typical. Hi there, my name's Brian, and I want to tell you a secret. It's a secret that's taken me over 7 years to fully understand. It's also a secret that the diet and fitness industry does not want you to know about. And as much as I hate to say it, it's a secret that your very own doctor won't even share with you, even though deep down inside they know it to be true. The secret I'm talking about has to do with weight loss. But not the same old eat less and exercise more type of weight loss that results in losing weight at a snail's pace. I'm talking about making jaw-dropping, rapid body transformation where after just 21 days, you've lost up to 23 pounds or more of pure body fat, trimmed 2 to 4 inches off your waistline, went down 2 to 3 dress sizes, developed a flatter stomach, increased your metabolism, skyrocketed your energy levels, lost significant inches of fat from your hips, thighs, belly, and butt, and have taken complete control over your body weight for the rest of your life. I'm talking about the body's ability to effectively do all of this and more in just 21 days. Now, I can understand if you're skeptical, but let me explain. I've been involved in the diet and fitness industry since 1999. I'm a certified personal trainer, a certified sports nutritionist, an author, speaker, and creator of the 3-Week Diet, a science-based system that has literally helped thousands of people worldwide to lose weight faster than they ever imagined was possible. And in the next few minutes, I'm going to share a ton of free weight loss information with you. So let's get started. The first thing you should know is that the extra weight you're carrying around is probably not your fault. The fact is, there are probably several reasons that you've struggled to lose weight in the past, and my guess is that you fall into one or more of these categories. 1. You are getting bad information with regards to how we really gain and lose weight. 2. You're suffering from cellular inflammation. 3. You're counting calories or focusing on the eat less, exercise more mantra that the medical community has been brainwashing us with for decades. 4. You don't have an easy-to-follow step-by-step plan of action laid out for you. 5. You're not seeing real results for the effort you are putting out, and you're jumping from one diet to the next, hoping something will eventually work. Now, let's break these reasons down to get to the specifics. Number 1. You're getting bad information. Let's face it, there's not a single industry out there that's filled with more hype and empty promises than that of the diet industry. I mean, really, doesn't it seem like there's a new, faster, and better diet product to come along almost every single day? The fact is, the diet industry spends millions and millions of dollars every year trying to convince us that they have the answer to our weight loss problems. The problem is, they don't actually want you to know the real secrets to weight loss, because if word were to get out, it would surely put a dent in their multi-billion dollar profits. Now, I've been in the fitness industry since 1999, and in that time, I've read just about every diet book, weight loss guide, clinical trial, and medical study in existence that has to do with weight loss. And I'm here to tell you that there is an absolute ton of bad information floating around out there. Number 2, you're suffering from cellular inflammation. Cellular inflammation is not only the culprit of weight gain. It's also responsible for increasing the onset of disease, which results in a shorter lifespan. Most diets that I know of ignore the fact that if we can take control of cellular inflammation, we can effectively increase your ability to lose weight, burn fat, increase metabolism, and keep body fat from ever coming back. In addition to this, by taking control of cellular inflammation, you can live a healthier and longer life. Here's the thing about inflammation. About 2/3 of the body's defenses resides in your GI tract. Now, when you're eating the wrong foods, including those bad foods that are passed off as being healthy for you, those foods eventually wreak havoc on those defenses. When your defenses are broken down, inflammation gains the upper hand. Once inflammation takes over, your body stores fat more easily, and it also can't burn fat as fast as it normally should. Now, if you've had trouble losing weight in the past, it's very likely that you're suffering from chronic cellular inflammation that you're not even aware of. One of the key components of my 3-week diet system is that it helps you take control of that inflammation, and it produces a noticeable effect on your body almost immediately. Number 3. You're counting calories or focusing on eating less and exercising more. Mainstream medicine wants us to believe that the key to weight loss is simply a matter of eating less and exercising more. This is just plain bad science, and deep down inside, every doctor knows this. This is just a simplistic answer to a very complex question, and it fails to take into account your body's hormones, which have a major impact on whether you are fat or thin. The fact is, your body does not treat all calories the same. In fact, there are certain calories that make us fat, other calories that prevent us from burning fat, and there's a few really good calories that actually force your body to burn fat. So the key to weight loss is not counting calories. This should be evident by the obesity problem we have here in the US. Losing weight has much more to do with eliminating the bad calories while increasing the good calories using a strategic system that takes into account how your body processes certain nutrients. More on this in a bit. Number 4. You're not seeing results for all the effort you're putting forth. If you've ever done a week or two on any diet and didn't see significant results, you were probably good and ready to throw in the towel so that you could find something else that works. No one can blame you for that. You see, most diets fail because there simply aren't enough rewards to keep up with all the sacrifices that need to be made. And this is a key component of the 3-week diet, as my system is the only diet that I know of that focuses solely on producing extremely rapid results. From my experience, I found that for a diet to be ultra successful, there must be a significant amount of rewards to go along with the effort you put forth. You see, when you wake up in the morning to find yourself 1 to 2 pounds lighter than you were just 24 hours ago, it tends to provide you with some serious motivation to keep on doing what you were doing. This is one of the reasons that the 3-week diet